song, Living by Faith. We're Christians, but we've not seen heaven. We've not seen Christ, but we live by faith. I care not today what tomorrow may bring, if shadow or sunshine or rain. Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, we will see him one day. This next song is about the soul finding a thrill, and there's no greater thrill than the Lord Jesus. All that thrills my soul is Jesus. Thank you. God's grace is why we're here. Availability to God for his service is the Christian life. And Paul says, I beseech you, brethren, by the mercies of God, to present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto him, which is your reasonable service.
Yeah.
experiencing the Lord's presence. We need his presence every day. It's what makes life meaningful and worth living. Abide with me.
Lord. word and I see it. There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you reveal the victory wheel? There's wonderful power in the blood.
All right.
There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood. Your King, there's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you live daily His praises to see? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power.
What should mankind value most? It's God. It's impossible to overstate his worth. And God is worthy of our complete devotion and worship. Revelation 4:11. Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. For you created all things, and for thy pleasure they were created. Pleasure. This next song, when we all get to heaven, is the guarantee of the Christian. God wants you in heaven with him. If you don't know Christ, you should. We have a hope. The song's about rejoicing and having an expected end for those that have put their faith and trust in Christ. Let us continue to hope till the end. This is our last song. I invite you to stand. And let's think about the end of our faith, walking into heaven someday, when we all get to heaven. Let us pray. Father in heaven, thank you for the expected end that you have come to give us through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Father, it's been a pleasure to worship you tonight. I trust that you have received our praise and been honored and glorified. I pray that you would bless these people and just thank you for our time here. With these words, I want to leave you. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with each of you. And unto him that has loved us and washed us from our sins in his own blood and has made us kings and priests unto God and his Father, to him be glory, honor, power, and dominion, blessing and wisdom, thanksgiving, riches, strength, and might, both now and forever and ever. And let all those that agree with that say amen.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you guys. Thanks for coming out. Have a great evening. You're dismissed.
Hi, everyone. It's Aaron here. I hope that you found this encouraging and beneficial to you in your faith. If you'd like to watch last year's hymn sing that we did, you can click here and it'll take you right to it. Also, you can stay informed of our upcoming events at oneaccordmusicministry.com. You might also want to know about our live stream hymn sing events that we do every Sunday morning here in our studio from 8:30 to 9. If you want to find out more details about that, just visit our Facebook page at Aaron Shell Music. If you enjoy this type of content and want to support us, you can visit our website at oneaccordmusicministry.com and find the details there under the donation page. Well, that's it for now. God bless you guys and take care.